Hello everyone, and welcome back to Majora's Mask, where I've actually done a little more research, and I may have found somewhere else I can go for a bottle. To the Zora Cave! for what I read here, I'm going to want this and this. Away from me. Oh, it starts over there, okay. What, I can't hook my way over or something? Ah, there. That's where I want to go. Probably want to do it from down here. That hurt, for some weird reason. Gotta get closer, I guess. There we go. Okay, here we are. Aha! So what I want to do is I want to come down here, apparently. I think. Or not. Where's that beaver? Oh, there he is. Now he's going down to the bottom. And we follow him down. Oh boy. But yeah, if I get this done correctly, I can get a bottle. I think I'm doing pretty good. Got it! Screw it, just get in there. What is that on your what's with your eyes? Gonna go and be an ass like that to me? So they're just gonna add on 5 more rings. Oh, now I'm having problems because I'm hitting walls. But I'm still on par. I'm just a few seconds behind. Shit. I might not win this. Oh, maybe I will. What, 4 left in 20 seconds? I can do this. There we go. Okay, now I have another bottle. And I can use said bottle to collect what it is I require. What's over... Oh, that's the brothers. What's through here anyway, other than their home? I'm thinking there's probably going to be more if they're going to let me actually come through here when I'm not racing. I wonder if I can... No, hand it over. That's the one I want. They're a little too high, aren't they? Yeah. Can't grab those fish, they're too high up. No, it would seem there's actually no reason to go over here. I have learned my lesson. Yeah, that's where I want to go. There should be some fish I can grab around there somewhere. Maybe there's something in here. It doesn't look like there are any fish in there. See, if this were Ocarina of Time, I know exactly where I could go for some fish. But it isn't, so I don't. So many dangers over this way, so I'm probably gonna be easier for me to find a fish. Why aren't I finding any fish? What, are there no fish? This is the ocean, where are the fish? Not fish. Oh, those aren't fish, that's a rock. How dare you lie to me like this? I remember there being fish. Somewhere. I remember seeing fish. Maybe there's some inside the fortress in the water area there? Great. Another... It just wants to give me a reason to go into the fortress, doesn't it? Huh? Is that what it is? Okay, ladies, I'm here for your fish. Why didn't I dive? Nope. Okay. Where else could there be fish? Where could I find some fish? The swamp, but right now it's filled with poison. There has to be fish around here somewhere. I didn't even see any in that river, other than the ones that were too high for me to get to. Could I buy fish somewhere? There has to be fish somewhere. Spending a lot of time just trying to find some fish. What's over here? Well, how am I supposed to... jump. That didn't help at all. What? Maybe there's some fish in here? Don't look like it. Hmm... There's not even fish in this little river here. Why aren't there fish here? Maybe there's an area just outside of here that might have something? Where is it? There it is. I mean, there might be like a pond, maybe, out in the main area. Would be this way, so if there's any kind of pond, it'd be best to go this way, I guess. Like, maybe there's a tide pool in the sandy area. It already doesn't look like it. Not really. Anything over there would be frozen. Oh, there's something in there. Let's see if that has anything in it. Looks like... Oh, yeah, there's fit. And a chest. Okay, then. Get this fish first. Fishy? Can I not get these fish? It looks like I can't get these fish. Oh, come on. Fishy! Thank you. There we go, I got it. Okay, back to the canyon. Hopefully this is what he wants. Fresh. I can't think of any more fresh than alive! Unless it wants a bug. There are all those little bug things I keep seeing here and there, but I don't know where I would... Where would they be? I got nothing. It's like, if it's not a fish, I don't know what else I would use. Yeet! You want this? Yeah, no. What do you want? This is... Knew there's a reason I couldn't let this thing out. What the fudge? Rich in calcium. He wants milk. Well, it's past the time to help save those cows. I can buy milk from the other guys, though. But they want it for so flippin' much. What was it? Like, a bottle of milk for 50 rupees, was it? Oh, but it's the middle of the night. They won't be there. I wonder what the next thing I'm gonna have to buy is. Back to Akana, to the mummy who wants milk. Make more sense if it were one of those skeleton guys. don't need to talk to those guys. It's not far enough for me to not get hurt when I do that. This way. This way. I think the... yeah, straight ahead. You! There we go. I wonder if lighting up those torches in the last room would give me something too. Mirror shield. Oh wow, okay. It's got a face on it. I wonder if it'll show that face on what I reflect things into. It does. Okay then. Off I go. Where does this go? Ancient Castle of Ikana. Okay, so the well leads into the castle. Since I'm inside the castle, they might have different information that I could probably actually use. Since now I have a shield, I don't have to switch to fight you. Inside the castle again. What the f- I don't like this at all. Okay. They're not not doors. Do I have to defeat the re-deads? Okay, they're all down. Now what? I guess that's not all I needed to do? Well, I got both the ice switches. There's no light coming down. That one wouldn't open before. Okay then. Oh, I think I understand. Okay then. I wasn't expecting that. Okay, I got the fairy. Now for the other one, in case I find a second fairy. Hey, what do you know? Now I can vibe twice! That's not good. No! Oh, dang it. What? No, so close. Okay. Then I could probably sneak between them from that one. No, move, go, yes. Now what? Well, how am I supposed to kill it? Yeah, I don't know how I'm supposed to kill that. Now a new question arises. How do I get back? Oh, invisible. Gotcha. That works. Hey. I guess that's what blue potion is for, then. Do I just wait for it to go away, or...? That'll work. That's probably what I need to get to. So I came the wrong way then? Should have gone around the other way? I should have gone around the other way. Well, that wasn't so fun. But now there's an opening. Go, go, go! Yes. Okay, that didn't work. Please, move! Die! I get so much money from these guys. They just let me wail on them. Idiots. Where's the last one? Oh, shoot. Now what? Now I can't even go through this one. What if I use this? Is there anything this reveals? So, what, was that the right way to go then? Why am I not staying in the flower? Okay, so what do I need to do here? Maybe this? Punch it down? Oh. seems usable. Interesting. Okay, I think I understand now. Gotta hope I aim this right. It's not far enough! Dang it. Get away from me. Oh, I can just go around like this, okay. No! Ah! Around I go again! Because I have to do this again. No, I don't need that. Thank you. Okay, it looks like I don't have anything over here I can do. So let's see if this will help at all. I see. Now I have to jump down, because that's how I'm going to be able to get through the other side. Yes, it is. Oh, look at that. It does not like sun. Money. Money I can't have. Although your face has bandages, you must be one of us. Oh, these things. Wiz robes. I got one left. And I missed. Haha, lucky guess. Now give me some health, buddy. Or not. You guys won't give me health, but I'm gonna kill you anyway. I found some health. Got some peanuts moves going on in here. Okay, a bomb should do it. Oh, you're joking me. I think I know what I need. And I'm upset that I don't have it right now. But I have the money for it, so it won't be that difficult. I need this. And this. Hopefully I'll have an easy way back in. Requires a larger than normal explosion, does it? Well, it needs a keg bomb, apparently. Back to the canyon. There we go. And I got my money back! I mean, I'll just walk past all of you. I don't have the time or the patience. All of you have fun dancing. For whatever reason. I don't have any arrows. Hey, I didn't have to wait the whole time. I wonder if I can just jump in. So, direct sunlight on him doesn't do anything. But if I reflect it into them, then they die. That makes so much sense. Arrows. That'll be helpful. I think I know what I need to do. Give me a second. They gave me arrows and magic for a reason. Oh. Hi there. It doesn't stun him for very long at all. Get it. It's not to stun him, it's to finish him off. What? That is some bull right there. Oh, jeez. It's a good thing I have a second berry. Oh, come on, stop that! I don't have a third fairy! How much health does he have? And I can't skip this in any way, shape, or form. Gotcha. That was easy. Got him in a corner there. Oh, come. Again, I don't see what I'm supposed to do about that. I can't do anything about that. I can't do anything about that either. I don't understand what they want from me. crazy skull people. Could have gotten him, but he was too far away. No! Because I can get at least one free hit in while he's... And I'm out of them. Lovely. Another attempt. Not being able to skip this. Excuse me, sorry about that. There it is. I missed, so I got hit. Ah! Of course, he's just gonna keep using that. Poison breath. Pissing me off. Because there really isn't much I can do about it. I'm doing everything I can, and it's not enough, apparently. Can I burn him before? No, I can't. He's so much bigger than them, does more damage than them, takes more damage than them, and I don't know how much. I'm gonna call it here, folks. I can't. This is too much for me right now. Next time, we will try to defeat the king and his lackeys again. Well, the king for once, his lackeys, like, the fifth time now. Until then, I hope everyone has a fantastic night.